हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी वर सीइंग हाउ जोसेफ वाज एक्चुअली मेड दैट कोट फॉर हिम बाय स्टिचिंग नाइट एंड नाइट आउट इन हिज फ्री टाइम, बिकॉज इन डे टाइम ही हैज टू स्टिच फॉर अदर्स एज इट वाज हिज जॉब. When the tailor saw the work his son had done, he felt proud, and his father was quite proud of Joseph's work. Actually, whatever he did to make that coat, he stitched that coat quite beautifully. So his father was actually quite proud of him. "You are a tailor in your own right now," he said. So actually, his father actually just encouraged him by saying that you have now become a full and complete tailor in yourself. You have done fine work. Joseph loved his coat. It was warm and colorful, and everyone looked at it. He wore it everywhere, and the seasons passed. So actually, what happened here, you know, after that, when he got the praisings from everyone for doing that work, everyone thinks that it's a fine work that Joseph has done, and Joseph also loved his coat a lot, and that is why he always bears it, and bearing it continuously, it passed on many seasons, as generally coat is worn in cold weather conditions. So many seasons actually passed. He wore that coat for many seasons. One afternoon, when Joseph had been buying cloth in the market for his father, a cold rain began to fall. So what happened one day, students, you are seeing here that one afternoon when Joseph was actually buying a cloth in the market, and he was buying for whom that cloth? He was buying for his father. Then actually cold rain started to fall. Cold rain began to fall. And then what he saw? He saw a young woman shivering, bearing only a thin shawl to keep her from the cold. So in that cold rain, he saw a young woman who was shivering. Shivering means quivering, when your whole body is quivering, having a companing. Is actually known as shivering. जब पूरा बॉडी आपका कांपने लगता है ठंड की वजह से. And she was only bearing a thin shawl, so it wouldn't able to protect her from the cold. She was about his age. Whose age? She was actually the girl here who was shivering in that cold rain because she was bearing only a thin shawl. She was also as young, as much old as Joseph was. So she was actually of Joseph's age. Joseph took off his coat and offered to let her wear it home. So actually, as she was of Joseph's size, Joseph's age, she could also wear the coat which Joseph wears generally, and his favorite coat which Joseph used to wear regularly. He then offered his coat to that girl and asked her that you can go to your home by wearing it, because that girl was struggling. So Joseph didn't want her to struggle, and he just helped her out, as Joseph was a good person.